Hello, Tilton here, aka Shades Corvid, and here's episode 2 of Learning to Play Mobile Frame Zero. Contents and focus of this video will be on units, the ruler, and the basic of systems, along with acting like a hub for the rest of the system video. So getting right into it, let's talk about the ruler and what makes it up. Without this, nothing else makes sense. So first of all, what is a unit? A unit in Mobile Frame Zero is the basic of our measurement. The reason we use the generic term of unit is because a unit could be five things. It could be five studs, 2 inches, or 5 centimeters. But usually most players go by the five stud rule, because you might be asking, well, what is a stud? What we mean by a stud basically is the width of one Lego brick, the 1x1 brick, as seen here. So 5, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that would make up one unit. To make a ruler would be 8 units. That would get you our ruler. Typically, most players will make a ruler out of a Lego piece number 30387, which is basically a 1x4 stud brick with a clipping side and a receiving side, which are length of a stud. So when you put it together, you'll get your 5 studs of 8 units. If you count the piece in between as a stud and the piece at the end as a stud, you'll get the correct measurement. Typically, most players will use 7 pieces of the same color and a piece at the end as a different color. And we'll explain that as we go further along. It'll make sense, I promise. Next, of course, is the system basics and frame basics, which are pretty much the same. Systems are basically the capabilities that you give your frame in combat. You can have no more than 4 systems on your frame. That is in no minimum. You can have 0 systems on your frame, or you can have up to 4 systems. You can have no more than 2 of any 1 system. And then on top of your 4 systems, you also have 2 white dice, which represent the raw capability of both your frame and your pilot, and give you your minimum abilities. Otherwise, white dice can be used to fill in low rolls on your other systems. On top of that, your systems also act as your health. So the more systems you have, the more health your frame has. Because as you take damage, you remove systems, and you remove all your, and once all your systems are gone, you remove your white dice. With no systems, your frame will always have the capability of moving, defending, or attacking in melee. But we'll get more detail on that later. Because you're probably wondering, what are the said systems? Well, first, you have red weapon systems, which come in 3 different ranges. Each different range is 1 system. So a hand-to-hand range system is separate from your direct system, or separate from your artillery system. You also have your defense blue system. You also have your yellow spotting system, which allows you to enhance your attacks. And then also you have your movement system, which allows you to move around the battle. Oh, did you notice my awesome shirt here? This is the Great Seal of the Solar Union, the united, essentially, government of the solar system in Mobile Frame Zero's setting. If you would like to get your own shirt, you can buy it from mobilefra.me. And along with this awesome shirt, you can find several other fantastic shirts, calling back to the Mobile Frame Zero setting of the solar calendar, along with awesome frame squads that you can buy, and dice, and sometimes very custom frame squads. Very awesome site, I highly recommend it. I'd like to give a special thanks to everyone on the Mobile Frame Zero University Discord for acting as my springboard for my ideas. You should check it out if you want to see those ideas. On top of that, go check out my Patreon if you want to get behind the scene in videos and content of making the series and future series, along with any possible previews or maybe early access. So thank you to my Patreon members and future members. And of course, Dark Cloud Blogs is on Facebook, plus the blog, along with Twitter and Google+. Thank you, and come again.